把贪念转为满足，把满足化作慈悲，如此不但能自我满足，还可发挥用慈施悲的爱心。
We should turn greed into contentment, and contentment into compassion. Then, not only will we be content with ourselves, we will tap into the love in our hearts to help others.